What is it like in your small the town you grew up in South Carolina? I mean, what do they say about the girl from there who made it big?
I think so. I've seen some comments. I've been tagged in some like she's from Goose Creek. And you know, it's I don't know. It's very quiet, ish. It's growing. We have a Starbucks now. You know, it's very quiet. I always get culture shock when I go back because the pace is so much slower. But it's always nice to go home.